Tunnel T2, constructed by Konkan Railway Corporation Limited under the guidance and leadership of Northern Railway and Ministry of Railway under the USBRL, a project of national importance. With a total length of 5,092 meters, Tunnel 2 has main tunnel and a parallel escape tunnel, and both are connected through an approach road. The rock mass strata consists of highly to moderately jointed cherty dolomite with interlayers of shale or slate in few stretches along the tunnel. The overburden of the tunnel ranges from 7 meters near the portals to 1.2 kilometers at the center of the tunnel. Few methods used during such challenging construction are: the new Austrian tunneling method consists of primary flexible support system and final concrete lining with waterproofing membrane. The tunnel seismic prediction method, used to predict the strata, availability of waterborne zones and fracture zones well ahead of the tunnel phase for a length of 100 meters. During excavation, shear zones and shear seams coupled with high hindrance of water were encountered. These challenges were tackled by adopting new innovative methods like pipe roofing, chemical grouting and multi-drift method of excavation. With constant commitment towards the common goal, breakthrough of escape tunnel was achieved on 21st March 2020 and breakthrough of main tunnel was achieved on 3rd August 2020, and work towards excellence continues. Konkan Railway, we serve.